Ready? Hello, people. Today I'm going to teach you how to dance in Ganpati. So for those of you who don't know, Ganpati is a Hindu festival which culminates on the final day with a big procession down to the water called Visarjan. People who celebrate at home can often just keep the Ganpati at home and immerse it in water there. But there's a lot of large-sized Ganpati idols which are for the community and they're often out on the streets. On Visarjan, they take these large Ganpati on a big parade through the streets where people dance and there's often drums or there's loudspeakers, and they take them down to the water, and in Mumbai they put them in the ocean, and in Pune there's a river. Processions are amazing to see, but the crowds are huge and there's lots of noise, so I'm gonna give you guys a few tips on how to safely enjoy it if you're a foreigner like me. And I'm also gonna teach you a few dance steps so you can dance and fit in with the crowd. Ganpati processions can range from anything between this to this. Everything in between. So, how to go out safely in Ganpati? If you're like me and you stand out easily in a crowd of Indians, you can sometimes draw unwanted attention to yourself. This attention gets compounded when you're also out on the streets dancing like that, or some however you're gonna dance. Tip 1, go out in a group. Strength in numbers equals fun in numbers. Tip 2, some Ganpati processions have sections just for the women to dance in. This is actually intended to be a safe area for women to dance without getting unwanted touching or catcalling. If a man tries to get into this procession, you'll get kicked out or maybe even beaten up in some cases. So if you're a woman, feel free to jump in and dance and maybe make some new friends. Tip 3, pack light. Take only the cash you're going to need for the night and carry some ID with you. Also, make sure your phone is fully charged in case you get lost or separated from your friends. Tip 4, wear a disguise. Last year, I found that wearing a hoodie really worked well. See? If you want to go all out, you can also go out and buy a mask. You can go out and buy these masks anywhere, and trust me, no one's gonna look at you twice, unless, of course, you're dancing like this guy. Now you know how to be safe during Ganpati, I'm gonna teach you some cool dance moves. There's a whole variety of dancing styles that you can pull off during a Ganpati procession, which you normally wouldn't be able to pull off anywhere else. If you're looking for inspiration, just look around you. You'll see tons of examples of some cool dance moves you can try out. All right, are you ready? Now I'm gonna teach you how to dance. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe to my videos by clicking on the link. Happy Ganpati! Ganpati Bappa! That's where you say Moria. It might come in handy during the procession.